Hey folks, this is C-Dub for WOFOYO Pathfinding Resources. My buddy Bones and I would like to give you a heads up about a few upcoming things. We just released our newest episode of the WOFOYO podcast, Walking in the Light. What does it mean to have the light of God dwelling within you? What does it mean to walk in that light? Does it mean that you never sin or that you never make mistakes? Well, that's what a lot of folks teach, but what about the Word? Could it be the very fact that sin is being exposed is a good indicator that the light of God is really shining? We provided a link below in the comment section so that you can click on the episode, listen, and decide for yourself. We also have some great interviews coming up. On July the 15th, we have an interview with Phil Miller, and if you're not familiar with what he does, well, it's probably going to challenge you. We're also working on some simple tools to help you get started in the right direction if you feel like God might be calling you to do something. If you're interested in more updates, you can always hit subscribe or check out our website in the link below. You can also subscribe to the WOFOYO podcast on Apple or Spotify. Remember, folks, if you're going to grow, you got to WOFOYO. Get in the Word for yourself. Have a good one.